paying attention, and we walked straight into a screen door. Fox4KC.com web producer Jason Vaughn joins us now with video of a painful mistake like this. Can't wait to see it because it's happened to me.
Oh, it's happened to me many, many, many times.
And I'm not the best of us. So.
Yeah. Well, let's take a look here. You know, it's time to bring the dogs in.
Oh, that's the doggy.
Yep. Whoop.
Whoa. Oh. That, bam.
Is that a dog or a small car?
Let's watch it again. That was so good. And he really took a dive at it, didn't he? He wanted to get in bad.
The dog was okay. You know, this is why dogs are known as man's best friend and not man's smartest friend. You know, it's kind of slow down, take that door easy.
See, the dog shows the result and doesn't even pretend that he didn't mean to do it. Cats pretend that they do.
Yeah, cats and people will try to do that. Yeah, cats and people will play it off like, I meant to do that. I'm cool. A dog will just bounce
totally up. Honest.
Duh.
Let's see the other one.
Yeah, well, next one, we're off. I'm so proud to bring this to you, Paul, this week. This is the best, worst death scene in movie history. Comes to us from Trip.
Oh no!
Acting. This is the climax to the movie Karate Kids or Karate Girl.
Another one. How long does it go on, Jason?
About a minute 17, actually. Acting. That guy's mustache needs an Academy Award.
The Lee Strasberg School of Method Acting.
Absolutely. You want some real fun? Go to YouTube and look up Turkish Star Trek. That's the. Just trust me on this, folks.
All right.
Turkish Star Trek.
Oh, a little added incentive here. Oh, yeah. A little value added in tonight's web dump. Jason Vaughn, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Trapped inside a plane as one man begins to threaten